Miro is an interactive therapy surface which can be used in a multitude of ways. The sensor-based device enables a task-oriented rehabilitation with real objects, trains the patient's cognitive abilities, and improves motor functions of the upper extremity. Miro is primarily used for neurological and orthopedic patients of all age groups. Miro provides easy accessibility and adjustability for patients' needs, therefore allowing a versatile, flexible, and user-specific treatment. Miro offers a variety of objective assessments as a starting point for the therapy design of the patient. The device tracks therapy and assessment findings throughout the rehabilitation process. Completing exercises while grasping a pencil or object works on improving fine and gross motor skills. Multiple user applications provide an environment for more than one person to enhance motivation and interaction. Miro supports task-oriented training, bilateral and cooperative object handling to practice activities common in daily life. The control mode can be scaled to the patient's ability, which allows for training within individualized performance goals. The device allows for bilateral and coordinated therapy using a combination of force and range of motion in order to improve proprioceptive abilities. Spatially explorative elements create more options for cognitive therapy. With Miro, the therapist individualizes the treatment and creates highly flexible, motivating, and task-oriented exercises. As a part of the Tyro solution, Miro expands the scope of application to patients who also have severely restricted motor functions. Doctors and therapists were consulted during the development of the Miro, making it easily integrated into conventional therapy concepts.